Janelle. One, two, three.
said to see you. We're sneaking around with a stranger. These rumors of time and decay. All my good friends, turn the face to the wall when they see me. Hell's going on in my soul tonight, and I can't see without feeling. I know it's here.
Of course, Kieran and everybody that helped put this show on for you, I'm sure a great loss. I want to thank everybody so very much. Sound man, keep up the good work, making me sound cool, beautiful. All right, right now, I wish I had a mic stand, but since I don't, right now, we're gonna do something, I don't know if we've ever played this. If we have, then that's just the Alzheimer's setting in. We'll be right back. so hot, no one can get through. Don't make no reason, you got the right, yeah. Just give it time.
One more time. I said, you guys have a fucking good time tonight. Because you know, we only get a chance to do this once a year. And when we do, we just want to go balls out for you motherfuckers because we really appreciate you coming down. So, from all of us to you, thank you. Thanks for your support. All the other bands on the bill, Kier and everybody, man, it's been fucking great doing this. And we got a lot of good shit for you tonight. And I don't mean shit. We're rolling it back to 1991. Anybody remember that year? It was a very good year. You know, there was some monkeys on a tree. And there was some MTV. And now we're here. Oh, what the hell's that? Oh, he's just kicking it old school.
That's cool, man. Hold that thing up. That's great. Very cool. I used to have one just like it.
I'm sorry, 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 I
fucking back. I'll tell you, I'm enjoying this as much as you guys are. I love this, but, oh yeah. Hey, you know, I think there's something in these modern times that we didn't used to have to do when we toured, but now we do. Because as you know, a lot of you good people are filming this tonight. It's fine with me. Because I know it's going on YouTube and then I can go home and look at it. But right now there's a lot of people that couldn't make it here tonight. So we should say hello to the world on YouTube. So on three, I'd like y'all to say, hello YouTube. You got your video cameras ready? Who's gonna be the first to upload it? Are you ready? One, two, three. Hello YouTube! Yeah, we know you're dead. All right, you seem like you've still got some craziness in you. I said it, you seem like you still have some fucking craziness in you! See, I was right, right? Yeah, they're fucking crazy. They're out of their fucking minds. I love it. I fucking love this, man. Whatever you say.
Come on, and take another piece of my heart now, baby. Come on, and take another piece of my heart.
guys sound so great tonight. I want to thank you. Boy, oh boy, what energy, huh? I think it's time for something a little special. Oh, all of it's special. I love you, man. You're the coolest. All right. I think right now, I'm going to bring a new friend up to just do a little singing for you, okay? I think this should be a cool surprise. Dig it. drink order. Who's buying the Southern Comfort tonight? You got the tequila, right? You're good with the tequila? I could use a little Southern Comfort, whoever's buying. Let's shoot them up. Come on. Oh, sorry, we're going to make that two. In England, that means we need four because they're like this big, so. Come on, man, some Southern Comfort. We got to see this. We got to fuel this boy right here. Oh, yeah. Well, while we're waiting for our cocktails, I think this would be the perfect time to do a very slow, quiet little ballad.
Wrong! It's not that time!
See what time it is? It's time to fucking get naughty. Are you ready?
Not again! Are you ready? Me too!
Let's get naughty, naughty. Turn it down.
see it. This is my friend from last night. You got me fucked up last night. You're responsible for this morning's headache. I love you, man. Thank you. Here, you can sing. Everyone, thank you so much for having us back. If you didn't know, we're making a brand new CD, so you'll have something new for 2009 or whatever the fuck year it is already. Yeah, look forward to that. But I'll tell you, I've been locked in the studio, not for about 3 hours, but I was still locked in there. Under the tutelage of Mr. Bruno the baby maker Ravel. So it's so great.
Let's say, wait a minute. Let me hear my people. Love you motherfuckers, man, right here.
Cheers, we love you guys, man. Woo! Hey, hopefully we'll drink together soon, because after the new CD comes out, oh yeah, we're gonna see you again soon. Wait a minute, scream like that again. That was so fucking great. Do that again, ready? You know, at home I wake up, get ready to do my day shit, and I hardly ever hear that. You know what I'm saying? Just one more time so I can go home with that. Okay, because you know, as soon as I go home, after I recover from the flight, I'm gonna wake up, and I'm gonna think back on tonight. I'm gonna think back, and I'm gonna realize why I have a headache. But otherwise, I'm gonna wake up at home, and you can bet I'm gonna be thinking about each and every one of you. Look, put some lights out here. I wanna see your faces so I can remember you all. All right. Hey, good shirt right there. Lying on a lonely bed, crazy thoughts running through my head.
Do you think about me? I still think about you.
Thank you so much. Oh yeah, you know I will be thinking about you too. So hey, why don't you email? I'll email you back. All right, I feel a little more audience participation coming up in this next song. So I hope you're ready to audience participate. Let's see if you know this one. Let's see if I know this one. Come on, put your hands together and require that sort of thing. You had everything that you wanted. Something was wrong from the moment they started. I'm coming out there. I fired you, touching you, Jesus. Never made a good review. You talk about love like it's a fashion. Yeah. Don't give to shame. It's all they can get. There was no tears in my life. I'm more than a face, baby. Come on, take my fucking picture. But you give me that.
We love to play for you all night long, but we got Firehouse coming up. They're gonna fucking kick your ass tonight. And again, we'd like to thank all of you for coming down tonight. It's been a pleasure to travel all this way to play these songs for you. And we hope to do it soon in the future. We'll see you next year. We got a new record coming out of Frontiers. It's gonna kick your ass. Look for it in the first quarter. That's what Serafino says, right?
No, I think he said you're gonna get a quarter to
do it. He said he's gonna kick my ass, right? If he doesn't get it in the first quarter.
You'll either see a new record this year or you see a bunch of guys with some broken legs, that's for sure. Danger, Danger, Wheelchair Tour 09, whatever the fuck year it is. Anyway.
What do you guys wanna hear?
Yeah, this is the part of the show, since we got one more song for you, we want to make sure you go home satisfied. So we're going to take your request right now, as long as it just happens to be the song that's next on the list. Wrong! Okay, that's wrong. Okay, so let's see what you have to say over here. What do you want to hear? What? Some fun. All right, Nottingham, are you ready to monkey around with Danger Danger? And we'll see you again soon, so don't fucking forget about us, all right? Come on, get it up, this is it!
Yeah.
show. On the drums, Steve West. They love you, man. They fucking love you. Jesus, this isn't a compliment at all. On the bass guitar, you know him, you love him, Bruno, the idol, candy maker, Rivera. Together, we are danger. Fucking danger. Stay horny, not you.
Thank you guys, we love you so much, we'll see you in 09! Stay tuned!